Lord, we stand today as our forefathers have stood before you in times gone by, celebrating our history and revealing in all the great things that our country has achieved. On this day, we rejoice in the favor you have graciously given us. We thank you for the blessings of liberty for this generation and for the generations to come. We thank you for our independence, peace, and for all those who have bravely given their lives in the defense of freedom and justice. We thank you that your gracious, provident hand has given us so much. Yet, as a nation and people, we have not always chosen the right way. We ask you to forgive us for these times. On this day, we commit ourselves to wholeheartedly honoring and serving you. With everything that we are, we lay our lives before you. Make us a generous people, a holy nation, a people set aside to love you forever. For the sake of the land of the brave and free, and the peoples and nation of this world.
Today we do not presume our grace for our country. Our land is in need of you, our people are in need of you, our industry and business is in need of you. May they love only to you. This Independence Day depends on you.
Please come back. Please come now by your glorious Holy Spirit breath, may blood and loose the names of the nation, may justice flows like rivers, and righteousness like a never-fail stream, until the whole of our country is covered with your glory, as the waters cover the sea.
Kesempatan untuk kehidupan dalam dosa, melainkan layanlah seorang dengan yang lain oleh kasih. Syukur kepada Tuhan.